Colleges are working to make the world a better place with their neat innovations. The annual Rose Show happened today. It featured projects by students at Rose Holman Institute of Technology. These projects were made to help families, communities, and companies. There was everything from a breast cancer detection device to a headset for the visually impaired. Students say they really enjoyed the challenge.
It's been a whole 25 weeks working on it. You know, there's been some ups and downs. There's been some, oh no, are we going to be able to do this? But I'm glad my whole entire team, they're such great guys. And I'm sure a lot of the senior teams here can speak on that. Working together in a group, it really brought us together.
The work on display was created with artificial intelligence, 3D technology, programming, and much more. The Rose Show originally started in 1927.